I recently read Great Expectations. It wasn't as good as I hoped.